Okay, 3 or 4 at the moment.
Thank you.
2 engines, wasn't it?
I think the only issue ran up 2 engines, eh?
That's
says we don't do many.
So somebody's been doing a lot more than I have then.
You see, like, Ed did 3 one day, and if when you do 2 a day, yeah, you're doing the Saturday, we've done Wednesdays,
true, yeah,
we've done Tuesdays and Wednesdays, Wednesdays and Thursdays, Wednesdays, Thursdays and Saturdays, and Mondays, Wednesdays.
Now then, when
you run those engines up, you're running only 2 a month, aren't you?
Yeah.
What sort of percentage of power was on those 2 when you run them up?
Yeah, it went to 2,000 RPM.
Yeah, that's what I thought. How high would it normally?
It'd be 3,000 RPM for takeoff. But that's right, only the speed, not the power it's developing.
So it's about...
So the power is actually controlled by the throttles, and so you're actually getting an awful lot more power, because you go to 3,000 RPM, then it would be governed there, it wouldn't go any more, even though the power of the engine is developing is giving a lot more out.
Right. So as far as noise, I mean, noise, that was quite loud as it was, but that was 2 of them at 2,000 and one at,
yeah,
the
yeah,
other 2 at 1,000-ish. Yeah.
So, yeah,
so that's 5,000 RPM between.
2,000 RPM is probably about what 12. You'd be cruising at, so you'd be flying at twice that noise.
Right, the takeoff.
That noise value.
Right, wow.
Noisy bug, isn't it?
Lovely. Yeah. Yeah. You worry about noise then, and never complaints from people.
Well, no, you didn't have
when it stopped making a noise, that's when you worried. Yeah.